Sniper Ghost Warrior Contracts takes a Hitman-like approach, delivering the most realistic Modern Warfare sniping experience out there, while tactical thinking, stealth approach, and precision in execution of long shots are a given, low frame rate might ruin your chances of becoming the ultimate assassin. I know you agree with me on this one, and that's exactly why you have, intentionally or not, came across this video. So, is there anything that can be done to improve the performance of Sniper Ghost Warrior Contracts? Yes, let me show you how it's done. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Ghost Warrior Contracts and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. All tango's down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. I've got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long.